How to use Picus 2, pipetting mode and adjusting volume and speed. Use the adjustment wheel to navigate the menu and confirm desired pipetting mode with OK or operating button. Edit pipetting parameters as needed. Use the adjustment wheel to set the desired volume. Aspiration speed and dispensing speed can be adjusted separately. You're now ready to pipette. The symbols on the display indicate next steps. While dispensing, keep the operating button pressed until the tip has been removed from the vial.